Gerald, he could drown. And all that good pudding would go to waste. And like I was saying, Sir Thomas, we could certainly use your help. I mean, there are all these poor little orphans like myself across the street who haven't had a decent meal for months. Could you please help us? Thank you. Wait till I tell them.
So, you come back, eh, Tolliver? What do you want?
More porridge.
You little ingrate! Come back here, all of you!
Well, unaccustomed to public speaking, I just want to say how grateful we all are to these two generous souls here who took us in. Sir Thomas and Gerald.
For they are jolly good fellows. For they are jolly good fellows. For they are jolly good fellows. Which nobody can deny.